the important idea for the purposes of the animal rights movement is the idea of what philosophers call a negative right. This is a right of non-interference, non-invasion, non-harm. And what the animal rights people are really trying to do, what we're trying to say, is that the arguments are in place, they're there, they're compelling, they're persuasive, that make the case that these rights extend to other animals.